just got back from Cuba. And that was a beautiful thing. But you know, fucking poverty is poverty. When I say poverty, I mean, I walk into Fry's, right? And if I fucking see flies flying around the fucking deli case or the meat, I'm like, fuck y'all, I ain't going here, I'm going to Safeway. It's safe over there. Right? But fucking, in Cuba, it's on the market, it's on the street. It's out in the open. Flies, they just landing on your pork roast. The flies on your ass. You know what I'm saying? Like, that's some bullshit. But you know what? You're in their country. You're in their culture. You just accept it for what it is, right? People are beautiful. Smiles everywhere. Fucking, you think it's a horse, but it's a 95-year-old woman with a big ass and shit. You know what I'm saying? What the fuck? But anyways, I'm like, it's time for me to go. And I just heard that Donald Trump just like was like, you know what? We are no longer allowed to go to Cuba because he wants to undo everything that Barack Obama did. So now we can't go to Cuba for people-to-people contact. That's what I went on. So that's illegal now. He don't want us to go see fucking chickens and dogs and cats walking around singing dippity doo dah, dippity day, what a wonderful day. Because we like division in fucking America. That's why I'm in fucking Tucson waving a fucking Confederate flag. Fuck out of here, bitch! That's my time. My name is Michael Matthews.
I just wanted to say one thing. This is not the Laugh Factory. Despite one of my